So there are the numbers. Still pretty good numbers considering the last two ball games, but hopefully it'll just be a little bit of a speed bump.
Now a runner in scoring position and a swing and a miss. So he got him. Here's the 2-2 delivery and a swing and a miss. Gonzalez gets him. Runners off first and third. 1-2 delivery. Chased one up high and popped it up right field. Nick Markakis.
Get him in.
Ronnie Cedeno to short. Hardy gets it, holds the runner, and records the out.
Don't need to throw a strike here.
And the 0-2 is going to be looped to Pierce in left field. He was playing in, and he's got it. He didn't.
No, well, he threw him a splitter.
And the 2-2 pitch by Gonzalez is right there. Top. Here's the 2-2 delivery and a swing and a miss and another one down and in.
Kansas City and then the Astros.
And gets the strike on the outside corner. Here is Stoltz ready to bunt, charging infield. Bunted Wieters looks to second, going to go, going to get the out, relay to first. Not in time, but almost for the Padres. The Orioles have got three in this one. And a chopper, like a bunt, tougher play. Wieters gets him. It's a Wieters inning. Leadoff man on, three out of six innings, and a swing and a miss, and Gonzalez got him.
Well, there's the zip, the first guy that can go from first to third, second to home, but has trouble stealing bases.
There he goes, pitch out called, swung on a miss, they got him. Not even close, they had that one, and Matt Wieters gets Amarista. Both bullpens active, and a swing and a miss. Eight strikeouts in the game for Gonzalez, but a three-run, three-hit sixth inning.